On Tuesday, the Australian dollar weakened in the wake of the Reserve Bank of Australia's interest rate decisions, which missed market expectations. The Reserve Bank of Australia only hiked interest rates by 25 basis points, whereas the markets were expecting a 50 basis point hike. Although in a statement released by the RBA indicating that interest rate hikes were necessary in order to reduce inflation, economists now believe that the interest rate hiking cycle may be coming to an end.